You know, I'm very sad. I have never been a fan of pulling out. I do not like that. But unfortunately, I have to pull out of this election. You know, it's going to be a very unhappy ending for California, you know, without me being the governor. But it's just they pushed the election. You know, they moved it. They only gave you 2 weeks to get all your paperwork together. And I just don't think that's enough time. And you know, because Newsom wants to have the election as soon as possible before the rolling blackouts and before fires while his approval rating is up. So you know, it's just really unfair for California because you know, I was about to make it a really great state with my milk movement. Last time they gave you 59 days, I think, to do all your paperwork and get everything together, but this time they give you 14 days. And that was kind of last minute to get, you know, a location set up to get the signatures, to get word out there. Also, you know, some of the other requirements, you know, 5 years of tax returns very quickly. You know, my ex-husband is on 2 years of those, and that's not fair for him. And to get all that together, you know, it would have been a lot of work, you know. I am still gonna be touring strip clubs because I want to spread my message, you know, the MILF movement, moderates and independents for liberation and freedom. So I'm gonna be going around to different strip clubs, you know, spreading my message for everyone to hear. And you know, because it's very important for me to, you know, do this because whatever I run for next, I need to just be out there amongst the people.